Everything's ready. Let's get undressed and leave our clothes on the hooks in the changing rooms. Let's turn the water on now, and everything will be as before. Amara was everything I could have been, but she no longer existed. I'd have loved to erase everything I did, but instead I always went ahead and did it again. It was my fault, and she disappeared from my life. They gave you injections there, which made your body and soul tremble violently. A whirlwind of anguish and unbearable pain. I lived in terror of the next time. They had taken me upstairs to that ward where no one wanted to go. Let's look for Renee's room in the slightly agitated ward. When there was too much chaos, they closed all the windows and the door. They turned off the lights, and it was pitch black. Some people fell asleep. Some others stopped seeing their demons and became more calm.